corruption. What I should do is buy a space hypergun. You don't deserve one, Frasia. No, and never mind. I take that back. You do. I'm sorry. I forgot. I'm sorry I ever said anything offensive to you. I'm totally bad at what I was trying to say. What am I trying to say? I am making no sense, heads or tails. I'm just tongue-tied. English is not my day today. Normally it's just I can't this or I can't that. Nope, today I just can't brain. One thing I just noticed, conveniently, I can't build fighters.
Corruption has been removed.
Why the hell are you what the hell? Planetary revolt? No. You get No. You're shitting me. Boy. That's great. I lost my capital shipyard as well as the Star Destroyer I was building there, which was really super too. I'm really close to just reloading the last save. Right. Oh, what kind of corruption is there? If it was some piracy or whatever? Goddamn, man. I mean, cut me some break. I swear, man. One of these days.
System conquered.
Yep. And I have to rebuild everything.
Building under construction.
Fuck, man.
Construction complete.
This is just flat out annoying. I can't even remove... How many people can I remove corruption with? Darth Vader, maybe? Nope, not even Darth Vader. Oh, bullshit. There's a lot of bullshit going on here right now. Especially this episode.
Beginning construction.
Building under construction.
God damn, man. Rat attack. That planet is bullshit. I don't like that planet. The Ratatty, or Ratataki. Ratatatty. Those guys are just fugly. Effin' ugly, man. I don't like one bit. Complete.
Building under construction.
I am spending a lot of money in a short period amount of time. This game is screwing up with my grammar. I blame the game. Oh, 10 seconds. The control has happened of Black Sun to Rebellion.
Construction complete.
Because Google Translate is amazing, you know, right? And there we go. There we have the Sovereign. Alright, well, that's a capital shipyard. Let's go attack Kuat.
Set coordinates.
Krillia. I saw in the XMLs that there is stuff to be had if I conquer Corellia, so we shall eventually attack Corellia.
Enlisting troops.
Got some commandos.
Complete.
I wonder, those things look suspiciously like defilers, just by their abilities and the price. It looks like there's... Looks like the rebels can
complete.
Buy whole companies of infiltrators just from how strong, or what it's strong against. It's strong against rebel soldiers, plex troopers, and then 3 infiltrators. That's not cool story, bro. I'm not sure I like that.
Construction complete.
Anyways, back to the bullshit factory. You know what? Screw you. I need the money. I don't need that. Torpedo sphere of bullshit. And what I would really like is some more discounts. And I realize Coruscant has discounts, but that's just corruption. Now I don't feel like going through the shenanigans that they put me through last time. Man, I lost a lot of money from that. And Belitza is also corrupted, but I'm not even going to bother removing that corruption either. Well, it looks like Belitza 101 is corrupted. LC, I see.
Constructing unit.
LAT, I see what you did there. Haha, see what I did there? Kuat is a planet with modern. Of the moderate nucleus. So you mean the mid-rim? Head office of gigantic planets of construction of shipyards of drives of Kuat over of use of. This planet is covered of extensive forests and flatness. And the time is usually quite begin. The society of Kuat is very classist. And the elite thinks that the lower castes are not worth it. Yeah, if I were an upper class, I would not think that being in the lower class would be worth it at all. I'm with you on that, bad translation man. Let's see how big his sovereign
is. Let's show these dissidents
it is
who
of
rules this
size.
Galaxy. Remove their influence from the system by destroying all
I
their
like
defenses.
Romok.
I see.
Go in there. Piece of shit. Let's send in Darth Vader.
There they are! Blast them!
Oh look, we get to see the entire map now. Whoop-dee-doo.
Reinforcements cancelled.
Alright, well that's a Mandator. Looks like the Absolute Corruption version has a few more hard points. Oh well. Send you in.
Setting course.
Looked red, that's why I was moving it around.
Reinforcements.
Thrown in. You
reinforcements canceled.
No. Damn it. Warp it in.
Reinforcements canceled.
You kidding me?
Reinforcements canceled.
Wait.
Right away.
There we go.
That was
a sweet spot.
Reinforcements canceled.
Man, copy. Okay, let's call in reinforcements now.
Reinforcements.
I do get a super laser with it. Good.
Awaiting orders.
Directing all fire at the missile launchers.
Missile launcher. Hey, look, a battle of Praetor.
The enemy will pay.
Violently.
Fire at will.
Wow, that was a. There was no more Praetor there.
Copy.
Jeez, damn it.
Batteries online. All fire on those.
The hell are you?
Cannon.
You're a heavy cruiser KDY. Okay.
Direct fire on the aircraft.
Yeah, that made somewhat sort of sense.
Cover me now.
Sure.
Taking
is that
fire.
An
watch for enemy
oh,
ships.
Okay, it's just a small
enemy fire
Golan one.
Reporting.
Golan.
Yes, sir.
At maximum
yeah,
unit
I was gonna say. The game froze there. That wouldn't have been good at all. Mirror Jade.
Reinforcements canceled.
Oh hey, I can still call into the dreadnought.
Heading to destination.
Okay.
Ready. Target those lasers.
Pursuing enemy forces.
All right.
Your orders.
Oh crap, man, that thing's getting
fucked. Engaged. Reported.
Oh wow, that was a loud click.
Ready for command, sir.
Okay, let's put everything on hunt mode. Oh, look at that. A9s. What is this? Oh, I thought it was. That's an A9. That's a squadron of tight interdictors. Alright.
Yes, sir.
Man, they have
attacking.
Every single tie imaginable.
Our target priority is the
and yeah, they are all cannon.
Oh. Choose your reinforcements.
Star
as far as I know, everything here is canon.
En route.
Except for the legacy.
The
that is.
Online.
I am uncertain. if it is canonicity or not.
Target fire at the laser cannon.
Just trying to put it into the way the modder would translate it. Yeah, I am just making fun of the translations. He did a good job, though. I mean, I would much rather play this mod in bad translation English version than in Spanish. Spanish.
Our target priority is the laser cannon.
TIE squadron here. The primary target is the ion cannons.
Squadron of Republican TIE.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Public TIE fighters.
Those laser banks are the primary target.